If he doesn't rise above with faith above reason, then he builds all those things in as a religion. And then this is what you see throughout the world, all sorts of belief systems, all sorts of religions. Rather, a person needs to rise to a faith that is above his reason. Above his reason. Otherwise, he is going into religion. Not his reason, but religion.
So, after all, we're advancing in order. We're not talking about not about the ten or the group. We're talking about how a person makes himself a Rav. He makes a Rav for himself in faith above reason.
Where he thinks that he has none else besides him, good that does good, one force working throughout reality. And the person wants to scrutinize that, clarify that, feel that, that only one single force exists, and man exists inside this force. And whatever he feels, all sorts of influences from all sorts of external circumstances, still vegetative, animal, human, and himself. All those influences only come from a single force, that there's none else besides him. There's nothing outside of that force.